We combine smart traffic as a management for traffic and smart grid connection, and we combine with this the electrical car. Therefore, we can use synergies of all of this. We can use best benefits for the grid stabilization, and we can use management for traffic to have the best results in traffic jams and something like this to prevent this. We are on a long run, and I think it's a good year because a lot of people, launches, and a lot of companies launch new products for 2013, 2014, and they are agreeing with the situation that electromobility will come. We have to increase a little bit the infrastructure in this direction, that we can use electrical cars for bidirectional connection. This means the cars can gather from the grid the electricity for movement, but for the stability of the grid, they can give this back. And in addition to this, we have to bring into the society new market business models to earn money with electricity and to earn money with stabilization of the grid, to decrease the price of electromobility by using the batteries inside of the car during still standing time. And the still standing time of a car is more than 90% of life cycle. It's only 10% of life cycle running. This is very important. We can think about a lot of improvement in the batteries up to the year 2020, because I think there's a lot of opportunity for improvement. But I think today it's a question whether the battery technology is still or is already good enough to come into the market. And what we think is the battery is good enough today, and we can use the battery for short distance movement up to 100, 150 kilometers. It's good enough today, and it can be paid with this because we can use the batteries for other items, and the number of cycles we have today may reach the life cycle of 10 years of electrical cars. Critical for the success of electrical cars may not be today the battery technology. I think it's more the behavior of the society regarding mobility. And what we think is there has to be the understanding that electrical cars are till now not useful for long distance run. They can be used for the first 100 or the last 100 kilometers for long distance, and therefore we have to go more in the direction of combined traffic, more comfortable combined traffic, but we have to go in this direction. Europe can really participate in this, and they have a big advantage in this area because they have good proven and high sophisticated technologies in automotive and so on, and we have big companies which can deal with these technologies, especially regarding smart traffic, smart grid connection, and smart vehicles. But there's, on the other hand, there's an opportunity for other countries like Asian area, which can reach these goals nearly in the next 3-5 years, and they can do their own business in electromobility. The rest of Europe can learn from Germany, I guess, the behavior in changement in the automobile industry from combustion engine driven cars over hybrid cars to the electrical driven cars, what we are going on now. And the second is that we have the national platform for electromobility, where we bundle several stakeholders together, from the utilities, from the energy provider, and from the car manufacturers, to find the best solution to get into the synergy effect for electromobility based on smart grids, on smart traffic, and smart mobiles.